I went back to Stockholm, Sweden. Spent 2.5 months training and getting ready for the next season.
Went to Spain for a few days and then down to Stockholm a few times, but other than that, just took it easy, rested up, and had a good time.
Didn't really change much in the last 10 years. You know, I go home, see friends, family in Sweden, and you relax for a few weeks, and then you start training a little bit, but you don't want to start too early because you want to get the time and really get a break from everything and relax.
Went down to Mexico for a little trip down there, which was really nice, and then went back home to Sweden and had a great summer back home.
Yeah, I was back in Winnipeg for the summer. Obviously, it's the only time you really want to go back to Winnipeg, as far as I'm concerned.
It was nice to kind of get away back to Minnesota and relax, and you know, had a pretty good summer of training, so excited about the year.
I had a great great summer. We went with my wife to Maldives for 2 weeks, then to France for a couple weeks, and then I went to Austria for 5 weeks to prepare myself to the season.
Went back to Michigan. You know, spent my summers up in Traverse City, great little summer town, and then was there for about 6 weeks, and then got married and, July 12th. So went down to Indianapolis. That's where she's from, and had a great wedding. You know, got to see my teammates and former teammates and friends and family. And then after that, we went to Hawaii. Had a good honeymoon there, and you know, just after that, settled in and got ready and been training all summer since before that, and you know, just getting ready for the season.